Hey everyone, Grant here from ScissorBoy. I had a lot of people asking me questions about the hair stem cell therapy I did on my head a couple days ago. And there seemed to be some misconceptions about what it is and how it works and all that. So I just wanted to answer them. One of the big questions I had, or one of the misunderstandings I think I had, or misconceptions I think I've had a lot, is that like if you compare this to a normal hair transplant, it's something you can just do once, because you're taking a hair out of the back of your head, out of the donor area. And if you can see my donor area here, it's a little bit of a lighter section of my hair, because they shaved it a little bit closer to my head. And normally the donor area, you take the hair out and you transplant it to wherever you want to have the hair appear in your head. So normally it's right in the forehead, or you know, at the top of your head. So that's a normal transplant. This is quite different, because you're not actually taking the hair out and transplanting it. You're taking the stem cell out and you're putting the stem cell wherever you want it to be. So it's not like you're not losing the hair at the back. The hair at the back continues to grow out. So you can do this procedure once the scalp fully recovers in 9 to 12 months. You can do this procedure over and over and over again. So if you only have a little bit of hair at the back of your head and nothing on the top, if you just did this procedure with a transplant, you would be able to fill it in a little bit, but you'd be limited because you only have so much hair. You're just moving it around. You're not getting more hair. With this procedure, you're getting more hair. That's the way I understand it right now. Is you're taking one hair. You're taking the stem cell out here, which doesn't disturb the original hair, and then you're putting it in here. So one hair follicle basically turns into two. So that's so much different from just taking one hair and moving it to another place, because there's no increase in hair. Here, you're actually getting new hair. So that's the only reason why I agreed to do this on myself, because I think this is the biggest, I think this is really one of the biggest things that's happened in the hair business, in the hair industry, because this is like the biggest problem that men over the age of 40 have, is losing hair. And normally a transplant doesn't get you more hair, it just moves it around. This gets you more hair. So that's why I wanted to do it on myself and really, get the word out that this is available, and it's not 20 years from now. It's not all this crazy advanced science that we can't have now. It's something we can actually do right now and have right now. So that's all I had to say about that. So if you have any questions, put it in the comment section below, and we'll talk to you later. Snip, snip.